I love to praise Him. I love to praise Him. I love to praise Him.
I love to praise Him.
I love to praise my mother. I love to praise His name. Oh, I love to praise His holy name. I love to praise Him.
I love to praise him.
Yes, Lord, I love to praise his holy name. Lord, he's my rock, he's my rock, my rock, my choice. He's a will, he's a will, and he never walk away. I know he'll never hide
from
you,
never let me down.
He just loves you, hallelujah, hallelujah. mighty.
He's a miracle.
In the middle of the year.
Of the week.
I know him never.
I know him never.
Never let me down.
Never let me down.
He's a statue.
He's a statue.
God.
Sometimes.
night.
I stay awake at night.
But I dance all right.
Hey, all right.
I go to you.
Because he has
a
big
friend. I go out. And I wonder why.
And I wonder why.
You know I'm baby, I'm inside. Tell you something. Trouble in my way.
Trouble in my way.
I cry sometimes. I had to say now. So much
trouble.
I cry
sometimes.
Hey, wake at night.
Hey, wake at night.
But that's alright. I'm the
Everything is so hard.
somewhere.
All
in this somewhere.
All in this somewhere.
For drying our tears away, thank you, Lord. For making a part of me, thank you, Lord.
Facebook. We're coming from Living Word of Deliverance Temple Worship Center. We're located at 1722 F. Broad River Road in the big city of Columbia, South Carolina.
Yes.
We're under the dynamic leadership of Bishop David E. Tompkins, Sr. Uh-huh. We're in a house where we are not afraid and we are not shy about how we praise the Lord. Yes. But I want to encourage you, to those that are watching this morning, just take the brakes off. Just put down whatever you're doing and just give God your undivided attention.
Oh, yeah.
I promise you that whatever comes out is going to have your name on it.
Amen.
Because we here, we come for deliverance this morning. We come for a breakthrough.
Oh, yeah.
Some of us come because we revival. Amen. I ain't got cancer. I ain't got heart condition. I ain't got diabetes. I ain't broke. I'm just rich in the God that I serve. Hallelujah. I ain't come for no materialistic thing. If you don't praise him, I'm still going to praise him. Because when I think about it, Mother Joan, where he brought me from, I can't help but praise the Lord. So I'm going to bless the Lord at all times. Hallelujah. See, you ought to be all feeling better now. As we get ready for invocation, I just want to encourage you this morning. It ain't as bad as it looks. Because if I ask somebody to testify, this story will be worse than yours. So when you think about it, God is able. Let us all stand as the leader comes. Amen, Bishop Tompkins. As he graces the pulpit. Come on, let's give God a hand clap of praise for the leader of this great house. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
you,
the
Lord.
You may be seated. As we get ready for prayer, we're going to call Evangelist.